Hi friends, in this video, we will see how to debug the issues and check logs in AEM as a cloud service. Let us see how to work with the logs which are environment specific. And this is useful for developers to understand and debug the issues in AEM as a cloud. The first set of logs are available for AEM Author and Publish service. Both the AEM Author and Publish service provides AEM runtime server logs. So these logs are helpful when we have to debug some of the issues with the AEM Author and Publish instances. The available logs are AEM Error, AEM Access, and AEM Request logs. Next set of logs are for the AEM Publish Dispatcher related logs. And if anything related to dispatcher, if we need to debug, we can definitely use these logs. The available logs are httpdaccess, httpderror, aemdispatcher logs. Now, how do we access these logs? To access the logs, first option is like we can log into the AEM as a cloud service UI and download them directly to our local machine. The second option is using the Adobe I supported command line interface with the Cloud Manager plugin. Adobe Cloud Manager supports accessing AEM as a cloud service logs via the Adobe I CLI with the Cloud Manager plugin for the Adobe I CLI. One of the major points to note here is AEM as a cloud service does not support custom log files. However, it does support custom logging. How to do that? So Java logging can be enabled and custom log statements can be written by the error.log and will be available in AEM as a cloud service via the Cloud Manager or the Adobe I CLI. Custom name logs like dbconnection.log will not be accessible from the AEM as a cloud service. That is another point to remember. And now let us see the UI. How do we access those logs? Once we log into the AEM as a cloud service and land on the environment section, you can see different environments here. Now let me go to the production environment and check what are the different logs which I can download. As you see here, this is the production environment. And this UI helps to download the logs. And you can see different services available. So if you see, there are different sections like author, publish, and publish dispatcher. So all the author related logs I can download from here. So the logs are like AEM access, AEM error, AEM request. Now for the publish instance, let us see the different logs available. So here also I have AEM access, AEM error, AEM request logs available. And for the publish dispatcher, I have the dispatcher specific logs like AEM dispatcher, httpdaccess logs, httpderror logs. The same logs are available from the environment section also. So if I go to any of the production instance or stage instance, on the right hand side, I have three dots. Once you click on that, you have the download logs. Here also you have the same options. So this is the other way of downloading logs from the environment section. Previously, we have seen the developer specific logs. Now we will see the pipeline related logs, and this section is useful for the deployment managers. This deployment pipeline helps to understand the deployment status or issues. In this case, the available logs are deployment logs, build and unit testing logs, code scanning, build images, deploy to stage or production or development instance, product functional testing, custom functional testing, custom UI testing, final deployment logs, etc. So these logs are can vary based on your environment. We are back to our AEM as a cloud service interface. On the deployment section, I have the view details. Once I come here, if you see, the deployment talks about validation, build and unit testing, code scanning. So majority of the cases we have the download logs, which gives an idea like what happened, is there an issue happened during that step, etc. So there are some other cases which will help us to enable the debugging in detail, for example, the code scanning. So if you click on the review summary, it will tell like what are the critical issues, what are the important issues which are passed and failed. And in case if I need to download the code scanning related information, I have the section here. So this will help us to download the Excel file, which tells like what are the major critical or minor issues available in our code scanning as part of the code scanning. And we have again the download log, which gives an overview like whether the code scanning was successful and what needs to be taken care of during our next step. And as explained, like we have the download log option for build and unit testing, code scanning, build images, deploy to stage, product functional testing, custom functional testing, custom UI testing, and finally for the deploy to production. I can just click on that and this downloads the log file. Now, in case if I need to understand more details about the non-production pipeline, I have to come to the pipeline non-production tab and go for the details. So this will give me the similar kind of download log options available, non-production environment. So in this video, we have seen how do we analyze and debug the issues as part of AEMS cloud service. And this is helpful for the developers and deployment managers. Hope this video was helpful. Thanks for watching.